Wait,
wait,
wait.
Is there
fast travel?
Boss, we confirm phase
yes,
one.
There is fast travel.
Where is it?
You just go on the map and then go to the mission and just press square.
Oh, really?
But, but the thing is, I don't know if you can fast travel. Yeah, you have to you can only fast travel to places you've already been.
Oh, okay, well, it's a good thing it's just down the block.
Yeah, keep doing that, Adam, so I can't see my character. You're wasting all your grenades like an idiot.
I'm out of nades.
Yeah, I knew it, because you're an idiot.
Don't worry, I can get more at the base of O.
No, they don't give you nades there.
Yeah, they do. And the fully upgraded one, they do.
Yeah, but you don't have the fully upgraded one. That's why I said no, they don't.
Yeah, that's what it was like at the base of O. Crapperation's okay, more like it, am I right?
Yep. Where'd Malcolm go? This man's like already freaking miles
Well,
ahead.
Apparently you can fast travel to teammates.
Wait, we can fast travel to him.
Yeah, so just wait for
yeah,
me to finish running. Oh, okay. Well,
no,
there
but
go.
We should go together, man.
The base of crapperations, am I right?
Go together, man. This is a group.
Okay, well, apparently Chewbacca is joining us for this playthrough.
Wait, who is that?
Who do you think?
Oh, I thought it was Sergio.
Uh-oh.
I thought we were going to the Hudson Yard.
Always.
Why are you over there, Malcolm?
There's a survival guide somewhere.
Oh, I don't care about the survival guide. I've already played him in the game.
Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
Hitchhiker's Guide to Surviving New York.
She's already platinum in the game. Wait, if I get a survival guide on one character, and then get a, like, I don't get all the survival guides on the same character, but I get all of them on different characters.
Nope, it needs to be all on the same character, because I have to get every single one over again on this character.
Damn, that sucks.
And I'll be right back, I'm gonna pee.
Excellent. Oh no, I saw it from the street. I don't know where it is now. I was just running over here.
I think it's over here.
I was like right here, and I have no clue where it went.
Good night. I put money in your wallet.
I didn't check down here. Here it is. Found it. How about this? Electronics.
Malcolm, watch out!
That's gonna be a whole playthrough. You can't do anything that Sergio hasn't already tried.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I wanted to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dog.
The math.
That
yeah,
means
the addition and the multiplication.
To have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones
the
who are
dollar
sick,
flu.
Having a broader genetic diversity of
like,
it,
okay, Adam, what Adam was saying, like, he just needed infected one person. Like, that's not the issue. The issue is it doesn't make sense to put them on dollar bills when you can just go into a subway and infect, like, 20 people. Or, like, hundreds of people.
Oh, shit.
Like, just ride the subway. Just ride the subway for a day and you've infected more people. Instead of giving them to a dollar bill and slowly hoping, like, one person gets infected.
What is more
like,
symbolism?
The cashier doesn't use that, too.
What is more symbolism?
Yeah,
dollar
yeah,
bills
yeah,
or subway great. Poles, my friend?
Yeah,
probably subway poles. If you've ever been to New York, you know how people always do the showtime. What time is it? It's showtime!
Agreed, I agree.
Sometimes they pull out some ridiculous stuff. Oh man.
Yeah. But like, it would just be
what
much
the fuck?
Easier on
a drop and roll, motherfucker!
Instead of individually putting virus on each freaking dollar bill. You can just walk up in the subway and infect like thousands of people. Ride the subway for a whole day.
Yeah, so my R2 was supposed to be breaking on this controller. It apparently fixed itself. Oh shit.
Here, I'll give us a heal. Also, there are different status effects in this game. There's bleed, fire, shock, disoriented, and blind. Armored enemies coming. Armored enemies.
They're rushing. Actually, that's not cover.
They're rushing us.
Yeah, I hit the AFK.
That's fine. Almost already cleaned this shit up. So that one level makes a world of a difference.
Well, it is an MMR.
Eh, I wouldn't really call this an MMO that much.
Yep.
Wait a minute.
Well, I mean, yeah. It's not mass, but it's a large...
It's an online co-op shooter.
Yeah. Online co-op shooter. RPG, RPG.
It's like if Borderlands had online.
Yeah, probably.
Military L86 LSW.
It's like Destiny, but it has more of a shooter component. I mean, it has a more of an RPG component than a shooter component. Destiny is more shooter-based.
Yeah, Destiny is boring after this far. And where are we, like 3 hours in? 4 hours in? I was bored at that point.
Oh, watch out, watch out. Yeah. I told you, watch out.
Stop, drop, and roll.
It's being on fire.
It's fine.
See, Malcolm.
But you cannot burn whose man's. The fiery passions of justice burn deep within his breast.
There you go. Shoot him with your pistol so you don't waste ammo.
It's a lot of work swapping to a pistol. How do I even do that? Here we go.
Double tap triangle.
Back up, back up, back up, back up!
Nah, fire feels good. The fire. Or you can just run really fast past them.
You hear that, agent?
You run fast enough to can't get you.
Don't forget what I said about keeping any effective.
You jackass. On fire! On fire! On fire!
Wait, let me throw a grenade. Alive, I
guess. You know what I'm saying. Surprise tactics.
I said let me throw a grenade first.
Shouldn't the cleaners be immune to fire?
No. They're not freaking Pokemon.
Okay, my character's leg is twitching now.
Make fun of somebody who's about
to blow. Yeah, fuck him. He's ones and zeros represented digitally on my fucking screen. I will make fun of him.
I will make fun. See, just run through them really fast and you're good. Like a splinter cell. Use the move to cover. Get in really close, secretive. Gave it away, you bum.
Headshot.
mouth there, buddy.
I already killed him. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but you're low on health.
I'm fine.
I'm fine. Say that now.
Let me take a look at that new gun I got. What is it? Oh, it's a light machine gun. I kind of want to replace it.
All right, I'm back.
Rifle. Let's see what I can do with it.
Oh, did you guys already finish the mission?
So, no.
All right, I'm coming then.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, my apologies. I've been doing stuff.
No, dude, trust me. I've been doing stuff all day. I'm tired as shit, man.
I already took care of the enemies over here.
Hey, friendly?
I'm friendly.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
You know, they need, soldiers defending these shanty towns, like a militia or something like that.
Fuck it. The army gave up, dude.
Right, but like you have militias defending like your shanty towns.
Dude, these are peace-loving New Yorkers. They don't know what guns are.
Peace-loving New Yorkers.
Guns are.
I'll agree with you that they don't know what guns are, but as for peace-loving New Yorkers, We're more violent than most of the other world. You ever walk in front of an... You know what happens to New York... to tourists that walk slowly?
I walk around them.
You are one of the few.
You are one of the...
You want to know what I do to tourists that are walking slowly?
Well, you probably yell at them because you're a piece of shit.
I don't yell at them. God, Malcolm, I have class. I just push them out of the way.
I just push them out of the way.
You kill them.
No. Okay, listen. If you're a family of 8 and are taking up 8 lanes of traffic, I'm going to reduce that to 7, maybe 6.
I wonder why people hate New Yorkers now.
No. No. Have some goddamn courtesy when you're walking on a damn street. How about that?
I would say that falls under cruel and unusual.
Cruel and unusual.
Cool and unusual punishment. Oh, yeah, it's kind of cool and kind of unusual.
Cruel.
I have 11 sight mods. I don't think I need half of that.
Oh, just dismantle or sell them.
Yeah, I will.
Wait, Armand, let me get the first shot off, please.
Fine.
Kaboom!
What is it? Optimal range and crit chance. What else? Angle grip.
Armand, you gotta be tactful, watch this.
Back to the M4. Stuck.
If you're not tactful, you're gonna die quickly.
Not even remotely true, but okay.
Shit.
LMGs are fun to use.
Okay. To benim za minuta.
Oh, here come the guys.
Alright, I'll take one, guys. You take the other.
Gunfight.
Omega rifle suppressor. Okay.
As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint.
Yeah, don't you know I have an Omega God rifle?
They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Medical personnel?
Honestly, at this point, we're basically.
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes. A couple? As in only two?
Oh wow, that recoil.
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Abe.
Trust me, you don't want to have someone that doesn't know how to. It's not exactly fun, dude. It's really kind of... It's not dead.
The alternative? The alternative is burning alive in a fire.
Well, you know what I mean.
It's so painful.
Just in general, you don't want someone that can't find a vein, dude.
Yeah,
I'm sorry, I'll have someone shish kebab my arm, my arm trying to find a vein 100 times, then burning to a cleaner.
Dude, wow.
Yeah!
Can you not tell the difference between real life and a video game, Adam?
Yeah, Malcolm. And if the alternative is dying to a cleaner, I think I'd rather have him shish kebab my arm.
I think you got your priorities messed up.
So you want to die to a flamer. You want someone to roast you like a marshmallow.
Well, I could do the Willem scream, right?
What's the Willem scream?
Oh my god. I'm a Star Wars fan. Wilma?
Oh, you mean the,
sand pistol?
Because if you're referencing the seventh movie, yeah. No. That's not canon.
They
to
don't
me.
Even. Yeah. They don't even know what a Willem scream is. They probably don't even know what an A-wing is, dude. You want to talk about what they do or don't know?
No.
Can you shoot this down?
We're part of the Resistance. Yeah, the Millennium Falcon. You mean this piss of... piss. This
piss
piece of junk that somehow made it through?
Piss of junk. Dude, that my experience watching The Force Awakens was one of the worst movie-going experiences I've ever had in my life.
What?
That's the name of the new movie.
Yeah, Force Awakens. Yeah. Or The Force Awakens, excuse me.
Think about it. I consider the new Star Wars movie not canon.
That sounds like the game.
It really does.
That's not good. Now, that's why I didn't believe
they,
it was the name of the
they
movie.
They didn't market it to true Star Wars fans. They marketed it to the hipsters that buy one Star Wars t-shirt.
There were so many points in the movie that they obviously just wanted people to, like, clap at. It was ridiculous. The inner 10-year-old Star Wars fan in me died that day. And they're making a Lego Star Wars game based off of it, which I'm totally not gonna
do. When you said that, I thought it was like, I thought that was like the sequel to The Force Unleashed.
Dude, The Force Unleashed had a sequel, remember? It was dog shit. No one talked
about it. Force Unleashed 2.
Oh, yeah.
It was fucking
horrible. The first one is decent.
Do you see this guy right here, Adam? He just
walked
through
the one in front of me?
All the
that game was fucking garbage.
Well, the first one was good.
The first one was okay. The second one was just cash cow. Fucking horrible.
So go to work. Go to work.
They're just patriotic Americans.
Oh, okay.
Go to work.
Dude, then they shouldn't shoot at you. You're wearing a cowboy hat.
So go to work.
That fire though, man. So bright.
Excuse me, doctor. But maybe this
it burns. I don't need my eyes to see it.
Oh shit.
The fire is so bright, I don't need my eyes to see it.
We radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Fuck, circle. Jesus.
Don't worry, doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
Did you just get a boss on fire?
Yeah, they can all be affected by
that. I did not know that. I figured that the boss wouldn't be able to be cheaped out like that.
Nope.
Okay.
They're all...
Brahman's dead.
Human beings, Malcolm. We are human.
Yeah, that's why they can take ridiculous amounts of damage to the face.
That's just because they have armor, Malcolm. That's what armor does.
I don't know about that.
He's going
yeah,
down.
Yeah, he got him. Wow. No,
oh my
he
god,
survived.
He just survived. Oh, you saw that, Malcolm.
We killed him.
That's not the boss. That's not the boss. That's
he was yellow. Man. Oh, well, not the boss, but... How is this? This guy is still fucking hitting. Oh, that's the boss.
No, the boss is up there with the turret.
I know. That's the guy shooting me.
Yeah, yeah. The teleboss is named enemies. Just because they have yellow bars doesn't mean...
That's what I meant. I thought because they had names, but yeah, okay. I mean, yellow bars. Yeah.
We usually call those heavies, heavy enemies. And purple are light enemies, and people without armor just never happen.
Just never happen.
Level. Like, they never happen past a certain level. Like, once you get high enough, they don't exist. Like, they just don't exist.
No, I've seen, you see like one in God knows how long.
One. It's usually just light and heavies that you have to kill, and then name them. This guy's name is Martinez.
Fucking him up.
Go to work.
Dude, that shotgun is way too accurate. Yeah, he got fucked up, dude.
Yo, he got deleted. Oh my god.
Deleted. You're gonna get deleted.
So go to work.
Go to work.
Okay, dude. Malcolm gets to drop the crane controls, by the way.
Yeah. We're just gonna run with him up there.
Yeah.
Because.
But it's so cool. I love watching it. I love.
Oh, there's a phone recording. Wait a minute. How do you get to it?
Yeah,
it's
but that's outside of the map. That's outside.
Okay. Good thing I have you guys here, because I'll be running around for 5 minutes trying to figure that shit out.
Dude, I think this is the best scene ever.
Oh yeah. Malcolm, go to work.
Here we go. Look at it. It's up there. They're gonna bring it over.
It's gonna blow up.
Is that a Hess truck? Oh, no,
the Hess man's here.
No, it's an oil thingy, like an oil train car.
You fucking dumbasses! Jesus.
That should do it, Agent.
Enough.
They were gonna drop those on the refugees. Now sample. They were gonna drop that on the refugees.
They're great people.
Right, but you have to understand, they're all the refugees are contaminated.
That's mean, man.
They've given up on them. Oh, there's new evidence, by the way. Where? And the phone log is over here.
Okay.
Oh, you're gonna like it. I think it's really good.
Where am I?
Right here.
Dark zone.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
It's a delicate situation that we...
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train...
Thank you.
I mean...
I was only trying to listen to that.
You can listen to all of them. They're saved.
Did you see that dog? Neither did I. Fuck you, Scooby-Doo.
That's a German Shepherd!
Uh-oh! Raggy!
Scooby!
Ruby
Scooby-Doo isn't a German Shepherd. Na 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 na, fam. You just killed a German Shepherd. They're so cuddly.
Okay, wait, you need to watch that evidence,
I thought that was my phone vibrating. Yeah, I'm just starting to hear random fucking noises. I'm getting paranoid. Alright, here we go. What do we have here? About 18 meters. Jeremy Carmichael. I see that phone. Someone go stand by that phone. Actually, let's just grab it right now. Where is it? It was right here. Oh, it's on the other side. Okay, we'll do that.
Yeah, it's a little bit more complicated than just the other side. It's this way.
This way.
Hey, look, I found him! Oh my god!
We're never gonna find any of these people. They're all gone. Alright, level 9.
No, you're...
Not gonna ruin it, Adam.
I was about to say, all you find is the wrist stuff.
What is this? Support station drops a support station that heals allies and can be used to revive downed allies. Heals all allies within a small radius. The device can be used on location or launched to a distant target.
Wait, how did you guys get down there?
Oh, right there.
Here, I'm putting this on pulse.
The reason why I know where a lot of this stuff is here is because I've pl- platinum the game, and this was one of the last areas I had to do.
You platinum this shit already? And this must be an easy-ass platinum, dude.
Nah, I'm just really invested into it.
Not too difficult. I mean, the phone logs and all that stuff is a
difficult part. It's the collectibles are the hardest part.
That's really it.
Yeah, usually collectibles are just too much fucking running around.
And the hard missions aren't hard at all.
This game makes it easy because it get like when you finish an area, it gives you it shows you where all the collectibles are. You don't even need to find them.
Okay, ma'am. If this is a medical emergency, you should call 911 instead. Is it an emergency?
I have a fever and I can't stop throwing up.
Wait, did you take a look at the evidence, though? No.
What evidence? Not yet, hang on.
I mean, not right now, but like...
We're gonna have to book it to the next supply zone. Or... not? I don't like it how it does this.
Classic M4 carbine. Light pads. I'm not even gonna pick it up. Is that better than what I have on? Oh, it's M44.
It's up here. Up here.
Yeah, you guys got that right.
I remember this one was a pain.
12 times. I'll put that on my shit. What is it called?
The Vector has 20 bullets, dude. This thing is so, like...
You're spoiled. So spoiled.
Yeah, of course I am.
I'm used to 40. I'm used to double the magazine capacity. Oh, it's back.
Oh, there's phone recording up here.
It's back down
here. Oh, I got that phone recording. Nice. This this reminds me a lot of Infamous back in the day. That was a good playthrough. That game is actually one of the few games to ever come out on my birthday, which is pretty intriguing.
We need to go take care of that.
What about Watch Dogs?
Watch Dogs was the day after. So close. That's why I was like, this is the birthday present from Ubisoft to myself. And I was so disappointed.
Oh, Malcolm's got this.
And I didn't live happily thereafter. Back to Bolt. Edit.
Wait, did you get both phone recordings up there?
Nope.
There were two. I'll take a look once we're done. Probably not.
Well, there's more supplies.
I gotta figure out how to even get up there. I got one in this alley right here.
Yeah, this one's kind of sad, honestly.
Wait, hello? Guys, I'm kind of spoiled.
Coming. We're coming.
Wait, you got the one in the alley? Or did you get the one on the rooftop?
No, I didn't get the one on the rooftop. I don't even know where that is.
Here it is.
I see it.
Where's the other one?
It's in the alley.
In the alley. You know what? Let's do launch when this thing
blows over. Hello?
Ryder. It's this down this alley, Adam. Can't miss it.
Thank you.
So he's just breathing heavily into the phone. Wow.
Oh, there's a chest here.
This phone recording sad. She's like, oh, can't.
Let's do another hostage rescue.
Phone recording sad, man.
Cinema. Actually, wait, what street are we on? Actually, yeah, this would be... This is about where I saw The Force Awakens. I saw it at that 34th Street theater. The real nice theater with the people that wouldn't shut the fuck up.
Were they black?
Listen, I'm not obligated to answer. No, okay, to be fair, they weren't. There was a little bit of everything. We live in New York, dude. Jesus.
Yo, man, don't enter that area. Oh, hell no, you got a bunch of dust.
You're fucking horrible.
Am I wrong,
No, it was a bunch of teen girls that were flipping out over everything. Adam, did you just see it? Obviously no spoilers for the people on the playthrough, but... Did you see it?
Never seen it.
Good,
check
there's a reason why I consider it non-canon.
Hey, look, it's a bunch of generic iPhone cases. No wonder no one took those shits.
Check the evidence if you haven't seen it.
Oh yeah, I will. Give me a sec. Alright, since we're not...
Where's the evidence? Oh, right. Well, there's enemies coming for us.
Virus report? Ugh.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Oh, okay. The fuck is going on outside?
Wait, did you watch the virus recording?
Yeah.
I feel like it would have elicited a stronger reaction.
I don't know, they want to cover the fucking United States in green goop. It's like watching Nickelodeon Slime Time all over again.
Oh, that's not the... Oh, never mind, that's
not
the...
It's not the full one.
Oh wait, we are here?
No,
what
no,
the fuck am I doing?
I thought he was watching the cleaner one, that's why.
No.
No, that was his report too.
The cleaner one was... Woo! Someone
okay,
was popping
so
Molly and sweating woo on that one.
Did you see that?
Oh, I'm picking this lock, by the way.
Look at how much they bleed.
It's nothing.
Oh, there's a blue chest in here. Malcolm, there's a blue chest in here you might want to get.
I'm an 8 holster.
Yeah, we're on the point where we're getting blues. We got all greens now.
I have to have a conga line here.
You know what happened on the first day?
Yeah, everyone couldn't get into the fucking, they couldn't get into anything. Oh, wow, the hunting pack is way better. Definitely put that on. Tom Clancy always envisioned having people wait in the fucking line.
Because you couldn't clip through people, so one guy would start jumping jacks at the door and you couldn't get through.
Like, do they not understand that the first thing anyone's going to do in a game is abuse their power?
Is be a dick?
Yeah, exactly, dude. Like, they're gonna abuse their power. They're gonna find ways to ruin everyone else's fun. Okay, those are not NYC police cars.
Yeah, I would have allowed clipping through people because, like, otherwise you're just...
At least in the safe area, no clip. Because
yeah,
we don't see players... You don't see players once you leave the safe zone anyway. So fine. It's not like it's an issue in gameplay outside.
There's a named boss here.
At least they fixed it. Yeah, Wild Child.
Keep running north. No, not Wild Child. If you keep running north on this right side, there's
a
cleaner boss.
Yeah, you remember this? We farmed this area. Yeah.
This is... I'll never forget.
Ah, they patched it.
Yeah. Acceptable. I mean, the whole point was literally you keep running this. Oh.
But then we got Bullet King because Jimmy.
I never did Bullet King.
Alright. It's just me and Anthony and Ivan.
Yeah, let's keep
moving. I didn't
want to
leave Grant alone.
Okay. Okay, light him up. Yeah, see, if we all team fire him, he goes down like a normal person. Something that Destiny fails
to
understand.
Go down like normal. They go down like normal people without team firing when you get to level 30.
Well, yeah, but I mean, just, you know. It makes the fucking combat not take 5 fucking years.
I'll get him. Oh, Amon's up there. Wait, where is Amon?
He's on the floor. He's crawling to you. The only person left is one enemy and the boss. Yo, I just I just penetrate right through the guy.
Oh my god, that hits.
See, look at that shit. Beautiful.
They're up there. There's Wild Child.
And they all die.
Switch weapon. Holy crap.
We set up shop.
Set up shop, just snipe him.
That's what I'm doing. I'm setting up healing and I'm sniping him.
Oh,
he's got more guys. I see. This is an NPC that's no fun.
No fun.
No fun. Jesus, what a mess. Oh, here we go. Restock right here. Beautiful.
Nice. Level up.
Alright, can't set up shop just yet. Oh, you motherfucker. Ooh! No scope! Heavy magazine spring blueprint.
I think there's a chest up here.
Alright, I'm gonna check out my inventory real quick.
You know how to break down multiple things at once, right?
Ah, yeah, you mark it all as junk.
Yeah. Just in case.
Which I should actually probably do that. I don't know why I haven't been doing it up until now. Am I getting hurt? Can't even tell anymore.
I'm shooting you, probably.
Absolutely no fun.
No fun.
No fun. Let's see, vertical grip. Never gonna use that. A small laser pointer. Hand stop. Hip fire. Angled grip for small underbarrels. Angled grip red.
Oh, dude, there's a boss. There's a main enemy.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's out the door. But since he's melee, he can't shoot him. He can't come in here.
Fucking idiot.
He can't come in here. Oh, I think he's going around. I don't know.
Big boom. Nope, he's not that smart. Here you go, just kill his teammates. Literally, just kill his teammates. I'm just gonna walk up. Here you go, kill his teammate. What can you do? Come here, right here!
I'm out of bullets.
Is this the guy you guys used to farm?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Anyway.
Bullets.
Adjustable quick release magazine. Okay. Let's see if I can actually mod something with that.
Oh, wow.
This is reload speed. Okay, what else?
How do you guys get over there?
We hop
jump onto the booth.
Yeah. Alright, so there's a few more side missions. Let's do a security encounter. Okay, very good, very good.
You stole my look, Malcolm.
Yeah, what other shit do I have? Oh, I have 620, that's good. I'll be able to afford another another thing, research thing, later on.
I'm playing as a ranger. Oh.
Fuck.
How'd you get over there?
Small arms fire. Looters have us in their sight. JTF, hearing this? Please respond.
Let's help him out. I like how they're shooting at us already. We barely even know we're here.
JTF, hearing this?
Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna relax tonight.
Be fun. It'll be like I'm on vacation again.
I can't keep charging like I do because I don't get health on kill.
You get health on kill. Now that sounds like 30%. Some broken Borderlands shit. Now why is the JTF officer always standing in some ridiculous position? Up this way. Wait, what? How did they come from this way? What the fuck? What? I'm wigging out. They're coming from this way. Headshot. Military P416. Yeah, none of this shit is better than what I have on. Oh shit. Okay, I gotta deal with this later. I don't wanna deconstruct any mods. I just feel like I'm playing one big game of zombie mod. Okay. I like that. Short and sweet. Okay, we got another one down here.
I'm gonna go to bed in 17 minutes.
Oh, wow. You guys got science, man.
11 p.m.
Close enough. See, for me, it's 19 minutes. Oh, we're in Hell's Kitchen. Excellent. Is this the Jacob Javits Center?
I
kind of feels
so.
Like it. This is kind of what this area is down like, and the amount of trash is also very accurate.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's at least close, as close to it as they can legally get.
Yeah.
Oh. Where? Oh, over here. You gonna let a guy with a baseball bat show you up?
I went to a baseball game and I got some clothes from the baseball game.
Only a minute. They're not even gonna get here fast enough, really. It'll be fine. It'll be 40 seconds before they're anywhere close. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I jumped into that. Whoops. I like it. I can dig it. I just wish I had extended mag on this assault rifle. Feels like a submachine gun. Okay. I think the last thing we should do is probably... Wait, where is this? Is Hell's Kitchen? Yeah, that's a 10 to 13 area. You want to grab the save point? Save point. The safe house?
No! Don't do this!
Yeah, sure.
Okay, yeah, we'll do that then. If anything, we could just make a break for it.
10 to 13, yeah, sure. Let's go.
Just like Assassin's Creed, go to the high level areas, just grab the warp points. That way, later on, you can just warp there. If only I could replay Watch Dogs without deleting all my save data. Such a shame.
Oh, that's a shady.
It really is. I'm over here, and I'm loving the game, and I just wish I could replay some of the missions. Oh, well, there's a phone recording.
I bought the farm. Say what? Okay, I bought a farm.
A 40 farm.
Acres out in Virginia. You're kidding. Right up in the Blue Ridge. It's mostly cleared with a little bit of woods out back. And there's a farmhouse.
Wait, what the fuck? Where is the safe area? Where the fuck?
Over
there. Jesus. I'm going, I need a break. I'm going blind. Okay. Restart. Oh, I guess we'll stop here then, since everyone's exhausted.
I'm not.
Yeah, but you don't run on energy like the rest of us. Ugh.